naenda trademark ya Union Gold. Na hizo bila ambazo vileta hapa nchini zilikuwa zinafanana ama zimeundwa kufanana na bidhaa ambazo zinatengenezwa na Union Gold. Unigold Limited ambao ndio wanamiliki hiyo trademark ya Unigold. Ni ukweli ama si ukweli?
You know, we wish to apply for business statements and any other documents the prosecution wishes to learn in this case. You know, we have instructions to apply for bond stamp, for bond. You know, the it's a similar case filed. Rather, there is another case, E255 of 21, where other parties were charged. You know, my point is that in the other case, the accused persons were released on bond, Kenya shillings 100,000, cash debt, sorry, 100,000. Do you want to
file?
Sorry.
It's a
law
court file or a
it's criminal number 255 of 21. Your Honor, our plea is that Your Honor be kind enough to release the accused person on similar bond terms. And that is Your Honor, 100,000 cash debt. Your Honor is a resident in Kenya in the last over 21 years. He has a family in Kenya. Married to a woman. The owner is not as like this. We pray that you consider giving the favorable bond terms of the mention and whatever other condition is the court.
Taking all the documents to rely upon by the prosecution, this case will be filed on the 8th of March. Before court number one, for future directions and fixing of hearing dates, and the peace person is granted a bond of 500,000 Kenya shillings plus one priority, alternative cash with the 300,000 plus one Kenya contact person, before the copy of ID and contact details.